The new panic is called coronavirus. Import of this virus from China. The speed at which the virus is infected and the number of deaths is increasing. China Health Ministry is facing challenge to tackle it. The Chinese National Health Commission has admitted that nothing is yet known about the virus. However, the concern is that the coronavirus spread rapidly across China's world in 179 countries, including Thailand, Vietnam, Australia, Italy, France, and America, etc. Worldwide has dropped, and most sadly, until now, the number of deaths to around 31,000 by being infected with the virus. In this video, we will know today what is the coronavirus, what are the symptoms of this virus, and what should we do to prevent this virus. Keep watching the video until the end, and you will get a clear idea of the coronavirus. And if you want to know more about this virus, then please comment. So let's start without delay. Coronavirus is an infection virus. The virus enters the human body through the nose, mouth, and eyes. Infection with this virus can cause death to people who work in public place. Older men, disease resistance is lower, people with diabetes, heart disease, and lung disease are at higher risk. Another name for coronavirus is 2019-nCoV/COVID-19. There are many varieties of the coronavirus, but only 7 of these viruses can be infected in human body. The coronavirus is in the virus family. But even if you have known about 6 such viruses, what people are infection now is new. Symptoms of the coronavirus are fever, fatigue, cough, sneeze, body aches, cold, sore throat, diarrhea, headache, shortness of breath. This particular type of virus has become a case for concern at home and abroad. The problem is that when someone is infected, it is taking 1 to 15 days to find the sign or symptoms in his body. Generally, fever, cough is a major symptom of breathing problems. The first symptom of this is fever. Then there is the dry cough, and within a week it will be breathing. And so corona suffer from the virus and fever and coughs before he goes to the hospital with 15% of the fibers in his lung, which means it's too late.
The coronavirus can be spread in different ways. For example,
the victim's spit spreads through coughs and saliva. By embracing or shaking hands with the affected person. By sneezing and coughing of the affected person. If you touch the nose, mouth and eyes after touching anything or place where the virus has spread, the virus can be infected. If a person infected with the virus goes to a public meeting or public place, everyone can get infected.
There are ways to prevent the coronavirus.
Wash hands thoroughly with soap, shampoo or sanitizer. When sneezing, cough, the face should be covered with tissue and subsequently dumped in a dustbin. Dustbin's dirt should be burned in a safe place. You must read hand gloves before catching or doing anything. Public meetings or crowds should be avoided so that the flu does not spread. You should drink water and fruit juice rapidly, but do not eat ice cream or cold foods. After sneezing and cough, the patient comes in contact after using the toilet. After catching the animal and catching money, it is necessary to quickly wash hands and feet with whole body water with soap, shampoo and sanitizer. Must be 1 meter or 3 feet away from the affected person. You must stop working hard. You must read gloves and mouth mucus while working and getting out of the house. When eating fish or meat, it must be clean and should be cooked in sufficient quantity. Travel should be avoided if it is not needed too much.
According to the World Health Organization,
so far, millions of people have been infected with the coronavirus in the world, and it has killed thousands of people. So we have to keep in mind, coronavirus is not our panic. We need to raise world awareness.
If you like this video, then please like, share with the people you know, and for a share can live a life. And comments on how you like this video. If you are not yet a member of our family, subscribe now and press the side bell button. And if you subscribe to already, thank you so much. Take care.